Ward's ball across. Cleared by Aurelio. And now Couch.
Just keep it. Just keep the ball, Liverpool. Cruising.
Aurelio. Johnson. Morelles. Fabio Aurelio.
I can't think of too many games a man in possession of the ball, Raul Morelles, has played as well. This is the kind of level he's going to bring to Liverpool, and I think Liverpool supporters will be pretty pleased this year.
Well, he was a fixture in the Champions League, wasn't he? Which is the stage that Liverpool aspire to be back on. A long way back there at the moment, but...
Yeah, the lad's a good player, Raul Morelles, and I think he showed that today.
3 added minutes.
3 minutes. This has been good. He's onside.
And it's Dirk Couch, and he's got Torres in the middle, but he might go for it himself here. Couch. Stearman got across, but Torres finishes it off and sets the seal on the first victory for Liverpool in the second era of Kenny Dalglish. And Torres shows that he is back to his best.
Well, he's a